so many years.
Very. I thought you were dead.
I am. I died 10 years ago.
Well, and are you pretty comfortable?
Pretty well. That is, yes, pretty well.
You don't deserve to be, for I loved you all the while, dear, and it made me dreadfully unhappy to hear of all your goings on, you bad, bad boy.
Therefore, to refuse to commit a daily crime is tantamount to suicide.
The It would seem so.
And suicide is itself a crime. And so, by your own showing, you ought never to have died at all.
I see. I understand. Then I'm practically alive.
Undoubtedly. Rose, when you believe that I was a sinful father, I believe you loved me.
Madly, passionately.
But when I became a bad baronet, you very properly loved Richard instead.
Passionately, madly.
But if I should turn out